I do want to get right into it with the music, with Lorenzo's music. Now, before you tell me anything, where did the band name come from? Because I'm thinking Lorenzo music, and then I'm thinking Garfield.
Yes, you are actually correct. And there was a brief, that's where it came from. And then the apostrophe S was added because we were afraid of getting sued. And also it was to confuse people. And now time has gone by and the confusion isn't there anymore. So what people used to think is they were like, is that like the movie Lorenzo's Oil?
Which that was my next. That was my next thing.
Yeah. But it's been so long now and more people are farther away from that movie and don't know what it is that we don't get that reference as much anymore. And people are figuring out the Garfield thing again. But what essentially happened was I came home one night when I thought of the idea for the band. Me and my drummer were just starting it. And I was like, we need to have a name. And that's back when Nick at Night used to actually play old television shows. And the Bob Newhart show came up and the credits were rolling and it said created by Lorenzo Music. And I was like, that would be a cool band name. And it was.
There you go.
So we started out with Lorenzo, and then actually we started playing shows in Chicago where Lorenzo Music lived at the time.
And you were just trying to get him.
So we started playing shows there, and he became aware of it, and his lawyer asked if he could get a copy of our CD. And then right after we sent it, we're like, well, let's adjust the name a bit. And we put the apostrophe S on it, going that way. We had a whole backstory. We were going, and we can say it's about our friend Lorenzo and the music is for him. But we never heard from him again. And then sadly, a few years later, he passed. So the name just stayed the way it was.
There you go. His legacy lives on. You have to sample up some Garfield episodes or some real Ghostbusters episodes.
Well, and I am a huge
episodes fan.
Yeah. And also, I would just like to say at least once or twice a month, people send me that Rick and Morty clip where they discuss Lorenzo Music was the voice of Garfield and then also the voice of Peter Venkman in the Ghostbusters, who was played by Bill Murray, who Bill Murray voiced Garfield yep. in the live action version of the movie.
And I get that clip
sent to me like every other month.